Okay, you go first.
I'll prove you wrong tomorrow.
Actually, I want to do tomorrow.
You can discard. You have to discard at the end phase, right? Oh. This is basically your hand.
Are you sure you have the part?
I'm cheating.
Baylor follows.
You've been cheating all along.
I don't think Baylor works. It works in the graveyard.
And the room wasn't in too.
On some? Yeah.
From the
deck? Yeah.
From the deck?
Change dragon. This is still face up. This is still in the field. Yeah, I know, but dragon is still like
it sends to the grave and then it starts a new change.
But it's still in the field. It's still in the field.
What do you mean?
Like this is activate. This goes to the grave, it'll go to the grave, and then I can activate ice hand to target that. Sure. Why can't I activate Ice Hand the same chain link?
If this thing was chain link one, because this thing's already resolved.
Okay.
So then you have to start a new chain.
Sure.
This one actually saved me.
Sure. You're 45, I'm 46.
You go. Pretty sure I lost. Yeah, you wouldn't have done that if you didn't feel so good. Yeah. I don't want to spend the money on these things.
No bomb, no target.
Alright, you have an ulti.
I just put in one ulti because I think it's going to get hit.
I mean, it's pretty much guaranteed, but you know. We don't talk about that. We just pretend that Yu-Gi-Oh! Will maintain everything forever and ever.
Yeah.
Kind of a game here.
Yo, I like this card.
Yeah, me too, I do.
Cause it's got that nasty attack.
Yeah. Special. It's like the Ophio.
Yeah.
How you like how your video
is? It's game!
We're 45.
Lucha.
I love hitting people for disgusting amounts.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you.